Smuggled in boxcars through fields of dark morning, tied to bundles at railroad crossings, the brown grain of faces dissolved in bus station dim. Immigrants, Mexicano, Dominicano, Guatemalteco, Puerto Riqueño. Orphans and travelers refused permission to use gas station toilets, beaten for a beer in unseen towns with white porches, or evaporated without a tombstone in the peaceful grass. A centipede of hands moving, hands clutching infants that grieve, fingers to the crucifix, hands that labor. Long past back roads paved with solitude, hands in the thousands reach for the crop ground together, the countless roots of a tree lightning torn, capillaries running to a heart of hunger. Tobacco picker, grape picker, lettuce picker. Obscured in the towering white clouds of cities in winter, thousands are bowing to assembly lines, frenzied in kitchens and sweatshops, mopping the vomit of others' children, leaning into the iron steam and the steel mill glowing. Yet there is pilgrimage, a history straining its arms and legs, an inexorable striving, shouting in Spanish at the police of city jails and border checkpoints, Mexicano, Dominicano, Guatemalteco, Puerto Riqueño, fishermen waiting into the North American gloom to pull a fierce, gasping life from the polluted current. And that's Martina Espada. Mm-hmm. In this book, Cantos al Sexto Sol, and it's a special book to me because I'm honored to be in it, but I almost wasn't because I was having that major low self-esteem writer phase. And I almost didn't let him publish it. He was like, no, your voice is important and it's good. And I was like, oh, but I hate it, or oh, it's not good enough. So, you know, it's a good thing I did, so now I'm banned. Isn't that exciting? And they did not know who they were trying to ban, right? Because if you know me, you know what that means. If you don't, you're like, what does that mean? See? You laugh because you know me. Okay. So where were we? All right, so I'm gonna read a poem. It's so funny, so many of my poems circle back to you, dear friend Rose. So this goes out to you. I put together a slideshow of images by the artist Amanda Lopez. I'm sure many of you know her amazing work. And that inspired this piece. It's kind of dark out there. It's kind of messing with me a little bit. Like, I love the microphone, but I'm like, I can't really see you guys that well. It's making me feel kind of... All right, just to put that out there. Just wanted us to be closer, and I thought if I let you in, that you'd let me in too. Yeah? Brighten up your faces, give me some light. Yeah?
Okay. Right here.
Good, see, you're alive. At least they are. Okay. Tinta. Secrets I origami out of bone get lost in rezos. Mi madre tells me, pray, even though she doesn't always. When she does, mostly, it's out of costumbre. Scratching out every other word in sentences served on irritated tongue, shaking in my head like dice. Ay, para qué? Y al fin de cuentas, porque sí. Namesakes embody esperanza, recite riddles petitioning the divine to barter destinies, everyday deliveries, leaving me impatient so I don't wait. Lyrics yell at me through speakers, line my lips with brown-black clumps of every day, sometimes yell them at myself. Whispered cuentitos no one knows, color pictures on my skin, clues hidden between the sparkling I wear, call out the tension, stuffing my pockets. Don't think I don't choose each word con cuidado, cutting them out, each letter shaping the boom y bass of my defiance. Thoughts battling between traffic lights, miradas bouncing off my arms like fingers flicking. Tantas veces I have wanted to squeeze your judgment until can't breathe too much, my curves and all black and many rings and tight and high and attitude. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? Look all you want. You will never have any of this. I will cut your tongue out if you look at me wrong. People supposed to keep me safe leave puertas unlocked, Muertos get in all the time. Anxious spirits, bumping heads, knocking over breakables. Touch me, wrong sometimes. When they put a pen in my hands, ink runs down my cheek, stories sprint from the paper. My mouth opens like a pincushion, bright orange stems as petals sprawling out. Cradling daughter's discomforts, mother's curdling shoulders, sister's overflowing shame. Pedazos of cantos rock you to sleep, wake you in the mission. Where little girl throws pencil at teacher because teacher's arms overflow with new storylines little girl doesn't know how to decipher. Little girl sneers at teacher, looks just like her. Little girl can't ride the bus without being followed, threatening fists hanging out of windows, barely missing. Little girl can't go outside right now, piece of something burning in front of the door. Little girl has a little girl in her belly. Little girl not so little gets a master's degree. Little girl can't buy pizza today, someone died there. Little girl lives on same block all her life, now a youth commissioner. Little girl not so little running a business. Little girl not so little prays instead of smoking. Little girl not so little making jewelry, dancing down Harrison, holding hips she has painted with hyacinths, her perspective wider than whispered peticiones and the letters of her name. En la misión, las hermanas cosechan cicatrices. Hands sketch scars onto girlfriend backbones. No magazine spread has ever known how to display. La Ciguanaba told her story, learned a different way to think. And another, doesn't know what to say to her mother. How many pieces of her heart does she have left?